My name's Alex McCullough, and this is my story. I was going pretty hard in dodgeball during gym. I was running late to my next class, so I had to run. And I didn't have time for a drink, but I was really thirsty. During my next class, I was so thirsty I couldn't pay attention, so I asked for a drink.
Normally, a student would just raise their hand and wait patiently for me to acknowledge them. Then I decide whether the student is worthy of a sip of water or not. There was this one incident with this student named Alex, sort of odd kid. His consumption of water was unordinary. He would ask me every 5 minutes, and if I said no, he would just simply walk out. I would get angry anytime he raised his hand because I knew what was coming. Then one day, I noticed he was more out of it than usual. He raised his hand, and I knew what was coming. He walked out of class, came back, and looked very satisfied.
I was walking down the hallway in a frantic motion to the water fountain when I took that nice big slurp. It felt like jumping into a huge pit of pillows. It was the most relieving drink of my life. I went to my classroom. When I was there, I sat down and started to do my work. It felt much better now that I had my delicious drink of water.